how the rural infrastructure can be implemented. So this is vertical farming. The main objective of doing this is to get maximum production out of small land. Here we have used two tanks. One is fertilizer tank and the other one is water tank. With the help of fertilizer tank, we can provide fertilizer to each and every layer of the farm. And with the help of water tank, we can supply water to each and every layer. The main source, water is stored with the help of rainwater harvesting. We have used non-conventional resources such as solar panels and windmills for the electrical purposes. And the main question arises that how the sunlight can reach to these crops. Alternative for the sunlight, that is LED. With the crops can be photosynthesized.